Okay, for this next one, we're gonna do a fake shot or pass over to the forehand side. We gotta pull the puck both behind our body and wide so we're able to get the angle we need to pull it behind. After we do that, we're gonna extend the bottom hand and do a tight turn all the way around, making sure that hand's extended so no sticks can get on this puck and it's nice and protected. Need water now.